Robert, starting with you to start with.
Yeah.
Aside from the action, comedy, and excitement in the film, it's very much grounded in Jen and Spencer's relationship, which the audience really invests in. Just wondered how important that was to you.
I think that's the one of the most important elements of a movie, because you can have a movie that's just has lots of spectacular action and scenes and scenery and locations, but if there's nothing pinning you to that, if there's no emotional connection to that, then there is no real, the sense of danger isn't there, the sense of adventure isn't there. It can detract from the movie. So the chemistry that you have, that the two leads have, is vital. You know, it must exist. And Katherine Ashton just have it in spades, I think.
We're fun, yeah.
You had fun.
And Katherine, as I say, this film has everything really, action, adventure, romance, drama, comedy. But what for you was the initial appeal of the project?
Robert, because Robert brought it to my attention, and we were having drinks one day at his house, and he was talking about it and talking about doing it and talking about France and filming, you know, in Nice, and I was like, wow, you are really selling this. It sounds great. And then I read the script, and really, I just, one, loved the character. Two, I really liked the story. I thought it was really fun. And Robert just said 2 seconds ago, which I think is the perfect way to describe it, it's about what if you take a suburban girl from Atlanta and she marries James Bond? Because you always see James Bond with these fabulous, like, sophisticated women who can, like, pull a knife out of their bikini and kill somebody. I love the idea that Jen is the klutziest, geekiest choice for
him.
He's
never touched a gun before.
Right.
And holds the gun.
But he loves her for it, you know? And so I thought that was kind of a fun element.
And what can you tell us about creating this very believable marriage with on-screen marriage with Ashton Kutcher?
Ashton and I were joking the other day that what makes it believable is that we actually bicker really well.
Yeah.
We bicker on camera really well. And off. But, you know, it was just hilarious, that scene with the pregnancy tests, because that was all pretty improv. But it was so a conversation I have with my own husband that it just felt really natural to have with him. And I'm sure it's a conversation he has with his
wife. Which has performance anxiety. Well, trying to.
I love that too. I love that scene.
And Robert, now the film boasts some really inspired casting, not only in the leads, but Tom Selleck and Catherine O'Hara. Why were they the perfect choices to play Jen's parents?
I just think Catherine O'Hara has a comedic ability. She spins gold from the words you give her. And, you know, admittedly on the page, the character, your mother's character was not really...
It was thin, it was a bit thin.
Was very thin. And Catherine O'Hara, I knew Catherine O'Hara was somebody we could bring in and just breathe life into it. And Tom Selleck, we needed somebody who could intimidate Ashton.
Right.
You know, and there were very few candidates at the time, you know, who were available at the time that we were doing this. And he... As soon as his name came up, it was like, oh, yeah, of course. I mean, the man's, he's a giant.
Yeah.
You know.
It was wonderful to be surrounded by all these, like, tall, strapping men.
We had a lot of tall, strapping men, yeah. A lot of good-looking ladies. It was good. We had fun.
I love Catherine O'Hara's delayed surprise. That just made me laugh a little bit too loud.
Right.
I know. It's so genius.
And what about the story? What about... The boat ride. That's all I'm going to say.
Oh, my God. At the end, when she says, do you remember that boat ride I took you and your little friend on?
No. It's wrong on so many levels.
I mean, what? Don't you just want to know? I really want to know where she was going with that. It was all improv. She was just improvising in the moment. But I was
when you watch the movie, you know what we're talking about.
She saw it.
So that's not going to be in the DVD extras, unfortunately.
Yeah, no.
Katherine Heigl and Robert Luketic, thanks very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.